What is up, guys and gals, and welcome back to another episode. So guys, I'm not going to be streaming any of this, so we're going to have a couple videos here and there coming through as we're going. So guys, if y'all do enjoy the series of building this custom corn maze, hit that like button, hit that subscribe if you're new, and also comment down below if you want to see a unique design and a future video or stream. But today, guys, we're going to continue from where we left off yesterday from planting. We got all the planting done. This field's ready to go. I've already kind of started on cultivating everything out where the path's going to be. But the trick is, I want to make this unique. Like, I want to put, like, different stuff on there, different ways of getting around. So we're going to stop right there. So we're going to put in, like, shortcuts, stuff like that. Drop that there. Go ahead and run this across. We're going to set this there, pull this forward, right about there. This corner right here, I'm gonna do something like this. And I think I'm gonna do like 3 more videos of just doing random design stuff. I mean, we got a large field. Do something off the corner here. Alright, so right there is pretty much some of the designs, not all. So where I want to go is like all the way over here. I want to do something a little fun, but I'm going to connect it all on the top just for funsies. So we're going to go here. that's going to look like crap, but like I said, I want to try to connect in certain spots. Now let's start doing some more patterns. The arty skill. All right. I actually like how that's coming. Coming along. So now let's keep on going straight here. keep making our pathway. Now, part of this will be more or less for a troll, but others will be able to figure this out fairly easy. There will be connection points, so there will be like an easy area, hard area. Make our exit point right here. So everything will intertwine to right about here. Set that there. Keep working our way this way. Go ahead and throw a quick few loops right here. Alright. So this is pretty much the idea of what I had. Like I said, I want to make this all right here into one big corner maze. So 41, 40, 39, 42, and 43 is all going to be one large corner maze with a few smaller corner mazes within it, to where you have to complete certain sections if we want to do a large one. But guys, I think I'm going to wrap up this video here. Thank you all so much for watching. If y'all did enjoy today's video, again, hit that like button, hit that subscribe, and we'll see y'all in the next one later on.